Dr. Sharma, tell us, this is a very widely asked question. Is it okay for a couple to have sex during the period of pregnancy?
Yes, absolutely. If you have no medical issues in pregnancies, you are a healthy person, and you feel like having sex, by all means go ahead and have sex. There is no problem at all while having sex during pregnancy. The only dicey points in pregnancy is when in the first 3 months a woman does not feel up to it. She's having a lot of nausea, she's tired and she's sleepy. You really may not feel up to it. But if you are otherwise fine, there is no bleeding, the baby is growing fine, then there is no restriction. Match it to your sexual appetite, have it as much as you can. In fact, a lot of couples are happier doing sex during pregnancy because they feel now there is no fear of a pregnancy, it's already happened. So that is the same as my advice to all the couples, that please do not fear that while having sex you may harm the baby. If the pregnancy is going on fine, there are no medical complications, you would not harm the baby. But you have to suit yourself. If the woman is not up to it, then you might do some other activity or just be together. But otherwise, if you are both comfortable, there is absolutely no problem.